The views expressed in this track are not directly those of Lowkey or Logic. We're just drawing attention to the lifestyles which some people lead.
I was born in Bermondsey, one of the south parts.
And I was born in Bazara, south side of Iraq.
We used to play football outside in the park.
We used to dodge bullets outside in the dark.
I never prayed, I was told there isn't a God.
I pray five times a day, it's like I live in a mosque.
Me, I'm easy with a pint and some cricket to watch.
They've sanctioned everything we got, so now it isn't a lot.
My mum and dad worked hard, always had employment.
My mum just left and my dad got poisoned. I was young, but I was told that the government did it.
From my heart, I can say that I love being British. I grew with five older brothers and sisters.
Yeah, I had a lot of siblings, but some have gone missing. Now it's just me and my little sis.
Britain's got a lot of immigrants. They take our jobs every day. I swear I'm sick of it.
My uncle's trying to get to Britain quick.
I'm trying to find a job.
Me, I'm still illiterate.
Every 2 weeks, I'm signing on.
We only had school a little bit.
I got kicked out of school very early, labelled as an idiot.
Before my uncle left us, he gave me his gun.
My girl just gave me a son.
You see, it's hot where I live, every day I bake in the sun.
It's cold where I live, so I read every page of the Sun. And I'm getting mad with what I look at and read.
I just met a couple elders that are good on their deen.
My dad told me joining army would be good for the peace.
I started meeting, now I'm training with the Mujahideen. Because I've heard that the Westerners are coming with bombs.
I spent months in the regiment training up to be strong.
This is my land, my country, I'll defend it till I pass.
I just got the message that they're sending me to Iraq.
Pain is the same, fam. It's all relative, they cry the same tears.
You cried with your relatives.
I'm one way or another.
My brother, we're all relatives.
Home is where the heart is.
Yeah, that's where it is.
Pain is the same, fam.
It's all relative,
they cry the same tears.
You cried with your relatives.
I'm one way or another.
My brother, we're all relatives.
Home is where the heart is.
Yeah, that's where it is. Now I'm in the south of Iraq. It's a smelly place, I don't know who to trust. Everybody's got a hairy face.
And Bazaar's a scary place. It's worse than it used to be. They're dropping bombs every day.
Even little boys shoot at me.
I shoot at white faces and any green suit I see.
Every regiment's lost a couple of troops. We lost two or three.
I still go to pray in the same place the mosque used to be.
I see little kids starving to death with no food to eat. But an order's an order. We gotta clean the city up.
They see how we're suffering and still they don't pity us. They shoot us every day. Tomorrow is probably me.
We're trying to help these bastards, but it's like they don't wanna be free.
Yeah, these people don't know what freedom is.
I saw my colleague rape a woman against her will, but I didn't agree with it.
I shot a soldier in the face and then I had to run.
My sergeant got shot in his face by some dumb young kid. Now I just wanna go home, that's where my heart is.
My heart is in Bazaar, yeah, and never will I part it.
This war's going nowhere, tell me why did we start this?
I'm fighting regardless, till I'm resting where Allah is.
Come to think of it, I should've never joined the army. And when I think about it, I don't hate these Iraqis.
I hear bullets flying past me, I'm scared but I can't run. I take my sister upstairs and get my uncle's old gun.
I don't know if it's terrorists or just some civilians, but I've been told to neutralize the threat up in that building.
I see the soldiers, they're about to pass. I take my pistol out and blast.
A bullet whizzes past my face and tears my friend's mouth apart. I saw red, started shooting to make them all dead.
I tried to guard my sister, but a bullet hit her forehead.
I ran up the steps to see if I buried them all, but all I saw
was my little sister dead on the floor.
Pain is the same, fam, it's all relative.
They cried the same tears.
You cried for your relatives.
On one way or another,
my brother, we're all relatives.
Home is where the heart is.
Yeah, that's where it is.
Pain is the same, fam, it's all relative.
They cried the same tears.
You cried for your relatives.
In one way or another,
my brother, we're all relatives.
Home is where the heart is.
Yeah, that's where it is.
Yeah, that's where it is.